No? No, yep. Good morning.
Good morning.
So glad to see you all here this morning. This morning I'm going to talk a little bit about a story in the Bible about the prophet Elijah. And he was sent, God sent him to a different town called Zarephath. And he told him when he got there that there was going to be a widow that was going to take care of him. So he got to Zarephath, and sure enough, he saw this widow there. And he said to her, "Could you give me some bread?" She said, "No." She said, "I just have a little bit of flour and a little bit of oil. I'm going to make some bread for myself and my son, because it's just me and my son. And when that's gone, we don't have any more to eat." He said, "Make that." He said, "Just give me that little bread." And then he said, "God will take care of you." And you know, when I think about this story, it reminds me of something that happened to me. A long time ago, when my children were little, and the oldest one was probably about 12, and the youngest one was about 6, it was just me and my children. All I had for income that I could depend upon was my paycheck. And one Friday, when I got paid, I had enough money to pay the tithe. And you know what tithe is, right? Tithe is if you get a dollar, then you should give 10 cents back to God. Or if you get $10, you should give $1 back. Well, I had enough to pay my tithe and my paycheck, and my gas and electric bill was due. I had to pay that, because if I didn't, then what happens? They cut the electric and gas off. Then we wouldn't have any lights or any gas to cook with. So I had to pay that, but I didn't have any money for groceries for my 4 children. So on Sabbath morning, well, I paid the electric and gas bill. Sabbath morning, I put my tithe money in the envelope, just like this, put it in there, and I said, "God, this is yours. I'm doing what you tell me in the Bible. But I've got 4 children who would like to eat this coming week, and I don't have any money for groceries." So I went to church, I turned in my tithe envelope, and when I came home, I opened the door, and there, sticking in the door, was an envelope. You know what was in the envelope? $200. God blessed. He knew I needed money to buy groceries for my children. I never forget that. I'm so ever grateful. He tells us in the Bible, we truly tithe to him, he will bless us more than we can hold. And he did. I mean, at that time, $20 could feed my children for a whole week. Of course, it wouldn't nowadays. But there were $200 then worth a lot of money. And I was so thankful. So we must remember, what God promises, he comes through. He never lies.
Amen.
Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for your loving kindness. We thank you for your Holy Bible. It's your love letter to us and our guidance. And we pray, Father, that we will take these words into our heart. Accept you as our Savior and live for you, doing your will. And we thank you, Father, for these children. And we pray that they stay close to you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.